Namaste. My name is Aditi Ayar
and my name is Sanita Siguna.
We are of class 8 standard Bhavans Vidya Mandir Giridhagar, Kochi, Kerala. So today we are here to present our model for Atal Marathon 2020.
So we made this model based on the problem statement serial number 4, infrastructure innovate to develop villages and towns and turn them into hybrid and smart.
So we are making this project in the concept of making villages smart through waste recycling and harnessing the natural resources. We choose this because waste management is one of the major issue in our country, mostly in rural and suburban areas.
So now we'll be going through the detailed features of our model.
So first we have animal rearing activities going on here, and we have a poultry shed. We have rainwater harvesting system along with the rainwater storage tank.
So fish and shrimp farming is practiced here.
We have agricultural crops grown here. And we have a biogas plant, which is, as I said, one of the major components in our project.
So all this is linked with this house. So this is the basic idea of our project.
So let us first explain about the biogas plant. So organic matter such as dead plants, animal material, animal dung and kitchen waste can be converted into a gaseous fuel called as biogas.
So this biogas is decomposed by bacteria in biogas digesters and biogas is emitted, which is essentially a mixture of carbon dioxide and methane.
So biogas is an excellent fuel used for cooking, lighting and other purposes. It also produces a huge amount of manure each year.
The proposed aim of our project is to use natural resources and waste in a constructive way.
So the waste generated from the poultry and animal rearing activities can be used as a manure for agricultural crops along with the rainwater harvested through rainwater harvesting system.
The waste from the agricultural field is siphoned off to a pond where fish and shrimp farming can be practiced.
Fish and shrimp will benefit from the waste produced by the poultry and animal rearing activities.
And agricultural systems will act as fertilizers, increasing the productivity of ponds and contributing to the increased growth of fish and shrimp.
Our solution is innovative in such a way that the food needs and energy needs can be met simultaneously using available resources.
So when our solution is used, there will be zero waste emerging out of households and the burden of the villages is also reduced.
So this our ideas can be applied along the coastal area of Kerala where these conditions exist for implementation.
So every village has a cattle or poultry and small areas for agriculture and small farms where fish and shrimp farming can be practiced.
Vaipan Island in Kochi can be regarded as an ideal location for implementing our ideas.
This will bring about ecological and economical changes and improvements. This will also reduce the carbon footprints emerging out of anthropogenic activities.
So we have made a still model, but in reality we use microbial fermentation technology to generate biogas from organic matter. It is called as a bioreactor.
So if our model gets selected in the top 100s, we will integrate the green energy system to make it more efficient.
So we, myself Aditi Ayar and Nandita S. Raghunath, have developed this concept and the model. So we carried out a survey in the city of Kochi, coastal area of Cochin city, and discussed about the problems faced by them.
So we found out that the main problem faced by these people is the poor management of waste facilities.
Many of the coastal water bodies and agricultural land are polluted due to the accumulation of waste. So this made us think about an innovative solution which would also help in utilizing these waste into a proper use.
We also found out that the natural resources like rainwater is also not being properly utilized.
So we developed this concept and thought about our model.
So we made this model using waste materials like waste straws, ice cream cups,
and wooden boards, and waste panels of electrical switchboards
and caps of pipes, etc.
So with this we conclude. Happy tinkering!